Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today, World War III, U.S. airstrike kills 8 people in Syria as regime violates de-escalation pact. US-led airstrikes in the Deir ez-Zor province of Syria have killed at least 8 people according to Syrian state-run media, after the coalition targeted the village of Al-Shifa. The Syrian Arab news agency, Sana'a, reported numerous homes, as well as other infrastructure, were destroyed in the attack. Violence escalated after the Syrian government moved to regain control of rebel-held areas in the southwest of the country. The U.S. State Department stated it was deeply troubled by reports of increasing Syrian regime operations. They also noted the US-led coalition would take firm and appropriate measures to counter military operations within the de-escalation zone established last year to contain violence within the southwest region of the country. A de-escalation pact was agreed upon by the U.S., Jordan and Russia in July 2017. Commenting on the violence, Heather Nauert, U.S. State Department spokeswoman, said, "Syrian regime military and militia units, according to our reports, have violated the southwest de-escalation zone and initiated airstrikes, artillery, and rocket attacks." She added, "The United States continues to warn both the Russian government and the Assad regime of the serious repercussions of these violations and demands that Russia restrain pro-regime forces from further actions within the southwest de-escalation zone." Secretary of State Mike Pompeo also spoke with his Russian counterpart Sergei Lavrov last weekend concerning violations of the de-escalation agreement. Ms. Nauert commented on the discussion, stating Mr. Pompeo had emphasized the critical nature of mutual adherence to this arrangement and the unacceptable nature of any unilateral activity by the Assad regime or Russia. She added, "The United States expects all parties to respect the ceasefire, protect civilian populations, and avoid broadening of the conflict. We remain committed to maintaining the stability of the southwest de-escalation zone and to the ceasefire underpinning it." The strikes come only days after the Syrian regime accused the US-led coalition of attacking a Syrian army position near the Iraqi border between Al-Bukamal and Tanf, that killed numerous Shiite fighters. The US military has denied all responsibility for the attack. A Syrian army officer was also reportedly killed in a US-led airstrike on a Syrian army outpost near the US Al-Tanf base close to the Iraqi-Syrian border, according to a Syrian commander. The US-led coalition has launched numerous strikes on Iranian-backed Shiite militias gaining control of the desert region in order to halt their advances. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.